Hello everybody, today I'm gonna show you guys how to fix a crack of a IBIS SL carbon frame. Right now I'm gonna start sanding the area of the crack, it's about 4 inches. After that, the frame is pretty much ready to get the first layer of the carbon fiber. Now I'm using the epoxy resin. And then you put the carbon fiber. Make sure you get the carbon fiber in touch with the frame before you wrap it to avoid wrinkles. So this is the next day. We're taking the tapes out and we're checking the resin if it's pretty much dry to start preparing for the second layer. We're using the same procedure, first the resin and then the carbon fiber layer, then you wrap as well. Finally, this is the last step of the procedure. We're taking all the tapes out and see how it looks. It looks pretty much smooth and strong. It needs just a little bit of sanding on the edges. So that's it, the bike is ready to ride. I hope you guys could enjoy this video and learn how to save a couple hundred bucks. Thank you.